Oh, you'll appreciate this, being a former altar boy and all, I assume. And this is the head of Pope John the 12th. Well, the shrunken head. At least, I hope it's been shrunk. If not, then I imagine he had trouble wearing his Pope hat. Anyways, turns out Lil John here was the only Darkness host to ever become Pope, which would explain why he's considered one of the worst popes of all time, though, ironically, not one of the worst hosts. You'd think the Darkness would have used the papacy to run rampant, but honestly, John the 12th spent most of his time disemboweling his deacons and boning up on the ladies. Actually, never mind. Now that I think about it, he did summon a few not-so-minor lust demons into the Vatican, then turned it into a brothel. And by brothel, I mean charnel house, a.k.a. place where dead bodies are dug up and stored after their graves are more or less desecrated. So, yeah, Pope John XII was a huge dick, in more ways than one. Small side note, I have it on good authority that three of those demons are still around doing their thing. So, do yourself a favor and never take a naked tour of the Sistine Chapel. Not that they offer one still. Just don't.